A tiny little cut on the face and the cheek. For most of the kids, like, all right, that's
OBS
percent.
Had
like,
a moment to itself.
Literally,
Kenny everything's
like, oh, yeah,
going
my
wrong.
Really fast upward, you know, elbow tilt.
We love it when that happens.
And then, boom, you're just dead. Dead on command.
Oh, the jab lock from Vanetta gets the tech chase down tilt into Hadouken. That's 65% tilting going all the way down to recover.
Well,
just avoids that interaction.
I gotta get my
altogether.
Phone repaired again.
A jump in forward air. That's what you have to worry about versus Ken and Ryu compared to Kazuya and
Oh
really
my god, it's infuriating.
Jump in combos and the recovery from Vanetta almost working
like
out,
the screen's not cracked. There's no black screen.
Yeah,
there's
that
nothing.
Forward air with all its multi hits gonna be a lot.
My screen has
of
just turned to black.
If you don't have a jump
and
save.
You know what? I wouldn't even know if it was water. It
doesn't really fall up too much more.
Look at this. This doesn't tell me anything.
Falco, of course, on the lighter spectrum of the characters.
Yeah, he's lighter. He's also a fast faller. So he's kind of that situation where you get combo pretty hard, and there's the jump check.
And you know what?
The forward tilt.
Maybe it's
to
time for me to get a new
phone.
Maybe, like,
from Ken because
maybe
it
I should
is the
cut my losses.
He can set up really tricky pressure situations. And,
because
gonna be
obviously
really
there's something wrong.
Saying shield and calling out your. Drop shield timings is very, very strong set from Vanetta so far. And you see Tilde is leading the neutral game with this forward air. It's such a active and disjointed hitbox, and you're seeing it as a way to kind of punish Vanetta for going for these jump-ins and dashes that you see before. And this forward air, he's probably hit Vanetta with like 20 forward airs already. We're barely on the second stock. The Shoryuken comes out from Vanetta, very scary. And Tilde's willing to go off stage versus the Ken. He needs to get these edge guards going.
Yeah, he does. Pretty even so far.
But that means you need to stop holding that shield as long as you are.
In the corner now, Tilde just walking back and forth with the up tilt, trying to catch Vanetta dashing in, but Vanetta closing the distance with the down tilt gets a kill off of it. I feel like Vanetta's, he's avoiding a lot of these up tilts.
He's dead!
He's dead! Oh my god!
Vanetta is so smart!
What?
What just happened?
He finds a way to get a downer or. Hit Tilde, forces the up B low, gets the downer to trade out, and oh my goodness, Vanetta stealing the game from Tilde. Tilde in so much control in that neutral game, that forward
that was
seemed like
so good.
Vanetta couldn't break through.
That was cheap, but that was so good.
Versus the Shotos. Oh my goodness, what a
damn.
Downer.
That's right, Bucho.
And this is seed 16 and 17 fighting, of course, as expected by traditional seeding standards for online. Vanetta, a regular here in the coin box. Tilde, a little less. But I don't think he expected that at all, especially that ending. Tilde's gonna looks like he's gonna bring it back to.
Do we get the lights off?
Oh,
chat?
Small
battle
this
kind
time.
Of a vibe.
Careful here though, because Ken's not sure you on small battlefield. This is dangerous.
Yeah, I think Tilde is getting a lot of percent off of just walling out with a forward air. So it's interesting to me to go to a smaller stage, but a lot of this
you know
will become Tilde
vibe.
Sitting underneath a platform, forcing Vanetta to kind of push that range in front of Falco. Where he's going
to
go for those drift in, drift out forward airs. He's going
to
go for up tilts.
Using
he's
a lot of roundhouses just to like
Tilde,
check that forward air.
He's very spaced out forward air. Right
well.
When Vanetta can't really do much.
Checking the
post
with jab as well. Like
roundhouses
are
relatively safe.
For that.
You know, Tilde.
All right, so they got a combo starter.
Be like, man, I hate campers, but then immediately start capping, so you have to worry about that game plan too. Like Tilde is willing to take the red pill and just cap.
Yeah, Vanetta's disadvantage state is not doing
and
too
man,
well here.
You gotta drink the Kool-Aid every once in a while, right?
If Tilde was
yeah,
a little bit more
exactly.
patient, he would have got the kill and been able to recover.
Tilde so far controlling the space and controlling just this neutral game altogether versus Vanetta.
Yeah.
Basically a flawless stock in the in the context of fighting a Shoto, but one hits all it takes for Vanetta, 53%, and forces Tilde to side B to center.
Up air.
And but,
there. Up
that's
air.
A big
up
drag
air.
Down combo
up
from
air.
Tilde. What a pickup
up
to drag
air.
Down there to up tilt.
Yeah,
another.
How do I know?
Oh my god.
78%, 84.
Oh no!
What the fuck were you doing?
All right, Tilde.
There's the ledge, didn't have a double jump.
Weird SD there, but at least he's got the lead to back it up here.
105%. Yeah.
Same stock though. These are volatile, explosive characters, especially Ken.
He has a tattoo.
Shine's
not
going to connect.
Oh, actually, he covers loads, goes to
Vanetta, another chance of life here on a second stock. Up tilt clanking, won't finish it either. Takes 27.
Ooh,
careful,
he wants it again.
Spike would have been real bad.
Vanetta's willing to
that's
go for that. He can't be lazy on the recoveries. And
this may go to game 3.
Lazy in the corner with a focus attack. Tilde jumping right over the pressure, gets the back air. And
all right, well, he's at kill percent,
absolutely
though.
Solid, but Vanetta...
Fire.
Down smash.
Ken can actually rob, like, you know,
a way to hit him on the way back to the ledge, but...
Fire Fox.
He's happy to be here. You can't really shoot Hadoukens. That's a frame one reflector, so he's just sitting in the corner waiting...
Because he's able to auto-turn around and face towards the stage while you're underneath him. That means you can move back and go for a reverse inward on the stage, go for a spike. And it would kill at 80%. It would.
I think Shoryu, probably the reason he likes the stage too is he can just short to the top platform and if...
That's not the reason why we like this stage, by the way. That's not the reason. The reason why this stage is so good for Ken is because he's able to basically extend combos as much as he wants. On most platforms in this game, you can't really like full hop onto them, such as PS2, Kalos, Town and Overlord.
There you go.
Town and City and Smash Mode, you're not able to full hop on those. Battlefield and Small Battlefield, you're able to full hop on them as well as Hollow Bastion.
He's saying we're at
And because he's able to full hop on them, yes, that means that we can convert into a Shoryuken. And it's not the Shoryuken itself, it's just the combos that like lead into Shoryuken that can take you onto that top platform.
Yeah,
that's
that
why
really,
we love
smart,
Small Battlefield so much.
From Tilde, just going for the hit, and instead of
Small Battlefield is easily,
hitbox, he times
easily
a
nowadays in
the
meta, Ken's best stage.
Timing,
that or Hollow Bastion, it's really good.
Or get hit with a down air, and regardless, Tilde.
Hollow Bastion's a different story because, like, not only can you fall off on the platform, there's so much space. So if you get a combo and you feel like there's gonna be a follow, you have a lot of like room just to like read an air dodge, or just a DI reverse.
It messes up your timing,
just
mix
up the DI.
Especially when you're getting
Hollow Bastion's really great for this character.
You don't want to air dodge into Falco,
and on top of that, even
so
if you ban those two stages,
so like,
PS2 is still there, which means that like you know it's easy for them to play neutral on the big stage.
With a laser, it's so difficult to recover versus that. And Falco's going to be very good at sending Shotas into that situation.
Final Destination's
like,
okay. I don't know why people think that Ken's best stage is Final Destination, but it's not true.
Good stuff from him.
Yep. Why is Set and MVD fighting and lose top 96?
Well, they're the coin box.
Because they both lost. Welcome to the coin box. All right. Game three. I think, obviously they're seated closely, but Vendetta over Tilde here probably be the more surprising result.
Down smash.
Ooh, that's a big
Ooh, good STI
jump
from Tilde. Alright, Tatsu.
Turns, but in
oh,
this game,
he wanted the read. He had the read, but like, Falco goes a little bit up farther than he thinks.
But Tilde, that
I'm surprised Tilde didn't go for
an
air there.
Just gonna beat out anything that Vendetta wants to put out. Gets the side beat, attack chase, the tech in place, the up air in the forward air follow-up as well. The shine comes through, just continuously putting out hitboxes in the face of Vendetta, Tilde, and the pressure is just something you see, you would expect the Ken to put on against the Falco, but Tilde is all too familiar with this matchup, just ready to put out hitboxes.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he's dead.
Insane STI from Vendetta, but Sue doesn't get out of it. You can't focus there. Tilde's so ready with the up throw into up air.
Oh my god, he's dead!
Insane versus this Shota.
Yeah, you really
cannot jump on that
really
platform like that. That was a good read from Vendetta.
And that's a good pickup for Vendetta. That's happened in the last game too, where he catches on the platform with a hitbox and then finally ending up in a kill on PS2, so... Very even game so far.
Really doesn't need too much here if he has
a
slight
opening
of the
half
percent.
Good roundhouse.
Disjoint there.
Yeah, it is a disjoint,
so
by the way,
to call out till they short hop in. That's a big tech chase. Gets the double up air, drag down Nair. No, just a Nair. 65% has to air dodge back to the platform. Tilde's so safe in the pressure.
Tilde doesn't read the Tatsu.
No,
that's surprising.
Dude, that's so scary. Now in the ledge.
Even I knew it was
Tatsu. No punish from Vendetta.
Definitely a risky option there. Could have been...
Loki doing two lasers instead of the Hado is actually a pretty good trade for Falco, I'm not gonna lie.
You know, you're thinking your lucky stars there. That could have been basically your stock.
Ooh,
if a read
no.
comes through from Vendetta.
Oh my god, Tilde! Okay, that was really good.
Gets the back air on the timing. Very
is he dead?
Stuff.
No, he's not.
Yeah. Oh, no double kill from Tilde.
Okay, 89-0 though. Low percent option. That's gonna kill! It's last stock game three. Oh my.
And you see there, Tilde going for the safe option with the tech chase, going for a drag down Nair isn't the right one. I think he had the down air lined up, just didn't feel confident, and it loses the stock for it. So, you're not last stock here. And
ooh, good backdash from Vendetta.
With these grounded side B's, just trying to close in the space, but Vendetta with a big open up, right Tatsu into Hadouken, 45%.
Oh my god.
Damage is backing up from Vendetta.
More Hadoukens, there it is again.
He's gonna go for a jump read down air. No, he doesn't. Okay.
The double jump with an up air.
Not that he can. That forward air is kind of ridiculous.
Works out for Tilde. These forward airs in neutral. Vendetta can't find a way to
call
it out.
Oh, he misses the heavy jab.
The
proximity didn't read it correctly.
Enough percent to lead into a Shoryuken. 96% and climbing.
Tilde's gotta be real careful here. I've been in this spot before. It's just so scary. You cannot get anywhere. Anywhere in Ken's face. You gotta hold your distance and wait for the whiff. There's nothing else you can do. FGC characters at their finest.
Hey!
Okay, great!
No! Okay.
Easy forward air. Can he live? It's a to safety.
Venera respects the floater from the ledge this time. Oh! Back air into the corner. No shield break from the down tilts. Vendetta looking for him.
He's getting too comfortable above him. Oh. He's going to get short.
Oh my god.
The near and the down air missing, or the down tilt missing.
Loki even.
Oh, the patience right now. This is crazy. Okay, down tilt. Up
tilt. Wait, hold up.
Tilt that gets a
He's dead. He's dead. Wait a minute. He's dead. Oh, wait, he's alive.
He's
okay.
Dead, PJ. What the fuck?
There it is. Nice. That was good.
Comes back down.
Okay, that was close.
Oh my goodness. Dude.
Let's go, Vendetta.
No way that happened. No way, PJ. Damn.
All right, gotta fight Izza. Alexa, turn on all the lights.
What the hell was that?
That was crazy. It's all it takes sometimes is that one hit, man.
Oh, I'm speechless. I'm actually stuck.
Alexa, I don't care. Okay, let's get the music back on. Luck, thank you.
Thank you.
got it. You again. That was close. What the hell, man? Alright. I gotta be more patient against this guy. Playing on Town and City, I was chasing him all around. I need to mitigate that interaction as much as possible. But whatever I do, no Smashville. Because if he reads the text situation wrong, I'm off stage. Decisions. Small data field's open, I'm taking it. I need to be careful. When it's obvious that I have high percent, he's high percent too, he's not scared, he's gonna go for the grabs. Stop dropping your combos. That was a very obvious grab too. Yeah. man. And at that percent, he wants to grab me. I couldn't even do what I wanted to do to interact with Lloyd because she was just standing right there. She knows I wanted to down smash on the Lloyd, but I could never get it. If you're not able to interact with Lloyd, just don't do it. Alright, so we're just waiting for two sets. That down air that he did, like, the game one, the one that he ended the game with, I really wanted the parry, I really did, but it just didn't happen. Like, I have a flickered shield, I knew that it was coming, I knew they were gonna, like, mash on my shield, but I didn't get the parry and I died. And that parry probably could have determined the game, like, I could have won that game one. That game two, I just got beat, so, like, That's game two's on me. Sorry, watch anybody playing. Yeah, I'm not in the stream yet. The fuck? I ain't that pressed yet. Fuck, nobody. Neither of them are streaming, unfortunately. I don't even think. Wait, is Big Riddle streaming? Okay, Nick Riddle is streaming. So, I can't watch the first set, no, but I can watch the following set before I play. That's fine. That's totally fine. Any mushrooms today. What the shit is that noise? Is there something outside, like, crawling or, like, scratching the outside from here? And why do we feel that? That shouldn't be a thing. Because how my house's layout is, like, I'm basically on the side. Yeah, Copa plays Mario, I remember you. Okay, let's do something else while we're waiting, I guess. Let's do something else. Phone's still fucked up. Okay. Oh, I just died. Man, I'm baffled by how DDT just lives these. You got hands. Avalon, thank you so much for the rate of 7. Good to see you. How was the stream? Where did I go? I just disappeared. You missed. Gross. Interesting. Who's this?
TDD wins.
That's good. Glad you have fun, Avalon. I appreciate the raid.
I'm ready. Three, for two,
thank you, ma'am.
One, go!
Have I been? Nothing new, nothing different. That forward air is a lot bigger than people give it credit for. Wait, even DDD's big hammer? Actually, gets high profile by Tatsu. That's hilarious. I wanted a cool kill, man. What's going on? Nothing. Damn, my grab couldn't reach him. Just playing an elite, waiting for now. This is not bracket, but I am in losers now. Got greedy. You should have went for the grab.
I did it.
The Diddy is actually pretty good, all things considered. Why don't you ever go for the multi-jab? I'm not Kazuya, you know. I see a time to jump. That was close. I haven't tried that one yet, bro. Come on. Why is this DDD actually pretty good? Who is this guy? Like, actually, who is this guy? Where am I, by the way? Am I up yet? Oh, wow, he left! I wanted to play more. Oh, well. Alright, Nick Riddle and Copa are playing right now. I guess after this game, I'll watch. Gross, that killed? I never got a new phone. That's not what I said. I said I was gonna fix my old phone. Bad boy. No, no, don't do that.
I knew I'd win.
I think Nick Riddle is down 0-1 currently on Copal. But it looks like it might go to game 3 anyways, because like Nick Riddle's up game 2, so we'll just play one more. And then go ahead to play. Yeah, it's game 3. It's not even cracked. I'm not following? What do you mean? You've been following this channel for a long time. What do you mean you're not following? Oh hey, King K. Rool, that'd be good practice for this set that's coming up. Honestly, who even plays this character anymore?
Adulting!
Take that, you big lizard! Bucha was the repairman. I paid him to fix my phone. Bucha was a secret phone repairman. Are you referencing that Goofy video, or are you just like dead serious that came from your mind? Cause all I'm thinking about is when I'll fucking do it again. That one, when Goofy committed murder. I'll fucking do it again. George, I'll fucking do it again. Alright, time to bully. Who do you think you are? You don't get to play the game unless if I give you permission to play the game, okay? Oh no, I'm dead. Man, you see. Now you're not allowed to play the game. Whoa, that connected. That surprised even little old me. Interesting. Wee-hee-hee! My guy turning up all of a sudden. He was like, he's mad. Again, you don't wipe that boogie without my okay, okay? You get off that stage. You don't go on that stage without my okay. Oh, you're not gonna grab me without my okay, okay? Okay? Come back on stage, right? Come back on stage. Roll. But.
I did it!
Wait, please do me a quick favor. What's up? Scripted. Yeah, bro, I read that script. I read that script thoroughly. Alright, who won? I have to still play this for the 100th time. See, Blazer, I don't trust you. Look at me, you don't trust me. I mean exactly what I said, bitch! I don't trust you! Sending me links and shit in my chat. Sucker! Bro, take me out to dinner first before I even, before you even do that. Also, I clicked the link. Also, I like the song, I just wouldn't use it for bracket. Sorry, Blazer. Sorry. Blazer, it's all fun and games, bro. It's all jokes. Video where like this is like the nicest bully ever, right? Instead of taking lunch money, he gives you lunch money and tells you how what a fucking loser you are. That's what Bucho is. The nicest bully ever. He'll one day, okay, he's not gonna do this, right? But in this alternate reality, he would commit a murder, right? He would pick up the person who got murdered, who the body's phone. He would call that person's mom. He says, "Hello, ma'am! I just killed your son! And I don't want to hear shit about this! I'm paying for the whole funeral!" Shit like that, you know what I mean? Hello, man! That whole quote was from Dashi's video, by the way. Oh, loved Dashi's skits. Still do. Oof. All right, let's take down a crocodile. PS2, yeah, figures.
Three, two, one, go!
That was good. Alright, that was a very bad first start. Oh my god. Alright.
I knew I'd win! Ha!
Ah! good. I agree, Sephiroth does have the best trailer. That was so sick. GG's. That was super sick though. I'll give credit where credit was due. That was actually super fucking sick. That was really fucking cool. It is kind of bullshit, like, you actually can't do anything about it, but, like, the execution to do that and to know what, like, when everything's happening, the setup for that was really fucking clever. Copal, bro. Shout out to the Copal. He said, thanks. You're insane at the game, by the way. Huge respect. Yo, bro. Shout out to Copal, bro. He put up a great fight, yo. He put up a really great fight. No, Cobra beat me the last time we fought, so I already know. Yeah, Cobra's a menace. I gotta be very careful. Fuck Mario. This Cobra bubbles. Why did DDQ? I'm sad now. Hey, bro, that's just one less cheese, and that's one less child in this bracket. One less cheeser, one less child. Also, I love DD. Like, he knows I love him. Hey, Cameron. Yeah, explain yourself, Cameron. Explain yourself. No, we're gonna watch this together. Cameron, explain yourself. He's not here yet? Okay, I have the clip on the ready. Let me know. Let me know when he's watching. I want him to see every bit of this. Oh, fuck me. Alright, we're starting.
preparing to the final battle. Now? Yo, Vendetta, explain yourself right now!
He's trying to sauce me. Avalon! What the heck, dude? Girl! You're crazy! You, instead of doing that, you could have just made me a little baby. Well, he's trying to sauce me. Avalon! What the heck, dude? Girl! You're crazy! You, instead of doing that, you could have just made me a little baby.
Okay. Sorry, I had to get that out. That's a good little stress lab before fighting Cobra. Gotta explain yourself there, bro.
Did it!
spot dodge though. Alright. GG's.
I knew I'd win. Ha!
At least it's not Hero. I'd rather Hero. Fuck that shit. Okay, my neutral was pretty crazy that game, I'm not gonna lie. I don't mean to jack myself off there, but like, that was actually some really good neutral. I'm actually really proud of that. Now it's me and Vendetta. Like, Cobra's a really good player, so the fact that I was able to dismantle him so much in that, like, during that game in neutral. Chat, we gotta fight a homie. We gotta fight the homie, the big homie. We all love Vendetta in this chat. We really do. Ah, this fucking song slaps, bro. I can't wait for the Tekken 8 to come out. Not just to play the game, no, but to hear the entire OST. I cannot wait for the game to drop. What are the odds? You'd be surprised. We fight each other a lot in Coinbox. It's a shame that it's a best of three, though. I feel like best of threes are not really... It's been a while since me and Vendetta played as well, man. Sounds like a Nier song? Yeah, it feels like a Nier song, it really does. Yeah, I'm playing this song for this set. We're going on PS2, you guys know the fucking Georgia vibes. Ben doesn't have the mod? Oh no, I'm playing on auto, I'm not really using the mod. I'm just playing it on auto. Tell him that I have it set to auto. All right. Ready? All right, here we go.
I'm ready. 3, 2,
bring it on.
1, go!
Bring it on.
Come on.
Chocolate.
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
Yes! Jumps. Oh my god, misspaced. Likes to jump a lot to lead to jump straight. Stop jumping.
Give it your all.
Jumping in the mid-range is suicide, just poking you down very around. Okay. Use your roundhouses sparingly, especially in that mid-range. Even in the corner, use it.
Okay.
Again, no jumping in the mid-range. Oh my god. I didn't want to double jump, I just wanted to get the one jump. GG's. I was adapting really well too. Like, I had the adaptation, but it was too little too late. See you guys.